down the back and the crowd roars. Miata, she strides up, she hits the front. Go WA Star, you go. Miata races off the back by five. Zipping Lad can't keep up. Then followed by Shimaguni. She's the pin-up girl of WA Greyhound Racing. She gets a roar, 41.30, new race record. Wins by 10 lengths, Shimaguni.
And it's all the WA Star, Miata. Miata turns well out in front, coming around the outside of Strong Brett wide out. But Miata, the WA Marvel, bolts in at the end.
Shimaguni's four in front of Miata down the back. Eight lengths away next was He's My Future. Eight off next in the runners, Gail Allen, followed by Hot Buzzard, Levana, Hot Wire off the top corner. Miata's all over the back of Shimaguni. Shimaguni's a length in front. To the outside goes Miata. He's My Future. Miata on the outside, hit the lead, and Miata's drawing away. The champ wins. Miata takes out the cup.
Here comes Miata, the star of the Wessels, looming up dangerously on the outside. She takes the lead, Miata, and comes away to win the Bolt Race.
Corner. She is the best we've seen in WA. She's the pin-up girl of WA Racing. Miata wins by 20 lengths. Off the back in 29.41, just outside a track record time. She is the greatest we've ever seen. She was unwanted as a pup, and she's going to become the greatest ever stake earner in Australian greyhound history. Listen to the roar of the crowd. She wins by 20 lengths.
Straight Zali Rallin clear. Miata starting to fly. Look at the star from the west, Miata.
Here's Miata winding up. Irma Bale turned in front. Miata getting up out of the ground. Irma Bale in front. Irma Bale clings on. Yes, the great bitch has run third.
Yeah, it's been a great experience. So, all good things come to an end, but she's achieved more than what we could ever expect of her. So, she bows out on a good note.